Early this September, I took some deer cane and a Himalayan salt block and I put them out in the woods. I put the salt block on top of a cut log and I let the salt as it melted slowly soak into that log, and the deer are loving that. And they're also really starting to go after this deer cane. Let's see what the trail cam catches.